Trevor Booker of the Utah Jazz made what I think is the most incredible shot I've ever seen in a live game.
He thought about it before. You see the way he spreads out. He taps it up over his head. That is unbelievable. That shot goes in.
So yesterday, went to the Suns practice court. We let all the players give it a shot. Not really close for Shaq.
Oh, not bad.
T.J. Warren couldn't get it to go.
Not bad.
Zoki, Zora, Moraga, not good. But then after five attempts, boom, Shaq actually made it. And Jeff Hornacek with a perfect pass to T.J. Warren. And, yes, he was able to knock down the Booker.
That is awesome.
That was great stuff.